pressing down on the warm red pillows, while she was sat on the edge of the white sheeted bed, with her two bare feet on the cold tiled floor. She was facing the wall with her back to his face, and she heard his heavy breathing, and they felt this awkward feeling that was settling in the room. So in the deepest silence he walked out. She heard him in the shower, peeling off the skin of whoever he was yesterday evening. He knows he wasn't right, he didn't keep his cool, but there's something dark inside him that keeps chewing on his flesh. Let it out, leave him be, to no valid. No, we can't, it's nothing real, it's nothing right, it's everything. It is nothing at all, so vague, it's all too hard. So black and also blind, to the gain of sunlight. Many cloud above his head, the tangled hair, the church he takes. This whole time for the frustration, make us all die alive. This is the freedom of it, we always wanted to be.
Merci beaucoup. On est super content d'être là. En plus, il y a un super plateau et des groupes qu'on adore, du coup, on est super content.